Welcome back to my vlog, y'all. Is there any advantage to the Hypersmooth on the Hero 7 Black? That's what I intend to find out. Try flying with and without it. I'm hoping that doing slow stuff around the tops of the trees at sunset will be better with the Hypersmooth. We'll see. Thank you.